Imperials.
Why are you milling about like a pack of slack-jawed mongrels? Form a line! Now! Finally. While on a charitable mission to Isari Village, the acting Viceroy and her personal guard came under attack from Confederate forces. This brazen, unconscionable act cannot and will not go unanswered. As loyal subjects of the Empire who enjoy her safety and prosperity, you have a duty to defend her as well. There is no cause for alarm. We have no intention of sending ill-trained fodder to the front line. Those who are selected will be expected to perform rudimentary tasks. You first.
The Empire has no pressing need of cleaners.
And lastly, you. That should suffice for now.
Don't worry. I will be back before you know it.
We thank you for your cooperation. Rest assured that this will all be over very soon, once the Confederacy has been made to pay our own ruby tithe.
There's no telling what might happen to those people. We have to help them.
And we shall. But before all else, we must needs ascertain their destination. I doubt this is the first village the Garleans have visited. Nor I will track these men. Will you help? Pray return to our headquarters and tell the others what you saw here. Should we...
But I should be going with you. I came here to fight!
Soon enough, Lys. Soon enough. For now, we must proceed with caution.
I know that, I do. It's just, when I saw them rounding those people up... Look, if anything happens, anything at all, you'd better...